together. Mahalakshmi Namostute. Om Sarvage Sarva. That you have given on to us in so many different ways. We thank you today, perhaps most importantly, for being with us every second and every moment of our lives. Mother Lakshmi Mata, you are the goddess of light. Your light is everywhere. And it is so unfortunate at times, in spite of your light, we see darkness. In spite of your light of love, we see hate. In spite of your light of compassion, we see, O Divine Mother, all sort of negativities. May your light sanctify and purify our hearts and the hearts of all in this beautiful land of ours, by extension the world. May your light shine, O Mother Lakshmi, from the altar of all religion, in the form of knowledge, in the form of understanding, and most importantly, in the form of love. May your light, O Divine Mother, shine in and through every atom in this creation. And today, as we thank you, we offer prasadam, we offer puja, we offer oblations, and we offer our love. Again and again, please accept. Om Brahmarpanam Brahmavihi Brahmagno Brahmanahutam Brahmevati Nagantavyam Brahmakarma Samadina. Om Mahalakshmi Chavidmahi Vishnu Patni Chadimahi Tanho Lakshmi Prachodayat. Om Ekadantaya Vidmahi Vakratundaya Dhimahi Tanho Danti Prachodayat. Om Shri Naivedyam Nivedayami. Om Shri Naivedyam Nivedayami. Om Sarvadevi Sarvadetaya Namaha. Sabunima Lakshmi Devi Mata ki jai, Gajananda Swami ki jai. Touch three times their forehead. Om Namaste Deva Devesha, Namaste Dharani Dhara, Namaste Pundari Kaksha, Namaste Sarva Devata. Okay. This one by Lakshmi Ma. Om Shri Mahalakshmi Devi Mata ya Namaha. The other one by Lord Ganesh. Take the bowl. Om Shri Gam Ganapati Namaha. Om Shri Ganga Devi Mataya Namaha. Take some and offer in the fire. Om Sumukaya Namaha. Om Ekadantaya Namaha. Om Gajakarnakaya Namaha. Om Lambodaraya Namaha. Om Suvarnaya Namaha. Om Siddhi Vinayaka Swami Namaha. Om Shri Sarvadevi Sarvadevataya Namaha. That one by Tulsi, Tulsi plant. Om Shri Mahatulasi Devi Mataya Namaha. This one, yeah. But right here for Lord Vishnu. Om Shri Vishnave Namaha. One more. But that one for Suraj Narayan Swami in the nine planets right there. Surya Adi Naugrad Naivedyam Nivedayami. Hanuman Swami. Om Namo Hanumate Namaha. Sita Ramachandraya Namaha. Achman, water around the fire. Om Sarva Papaharam Divyam Gangeyam Nirmalam Chalam Achmanyadattam Grihana Parameshwaram. Om Shri Ganga Achmanyam Samarpayami. Yeah. At this time, my friends, as we have the... Adi Lakshmi, Santana Lakshmi, Gaja Lakshmi, Dhana Lakshmi, Dhanya Lakshmi, Veera Lakshmi, Vijaya Lakshmi, Aishwarya Lakshmi Devi. Friends, at this time, as we are about to make this offering of the eight lamps or the eight diyas, we offer a special prayer for the Shrota, the Yajman, our beloved Prime Minister, that may the eight powers of Mother Lakshmi forever be with her and her beautiful family. Not only her immediate family, but the nation, the family of this nation of ours. And we pray that, O Mother, in the form of Adi Lakshmi, when you came out of the ocean, you granted peace to your devotees. Santana Lakshmi means where she blesses those who do not have children with children, and she protects those who have children. She protects the children of those who have. Santana Lakshmi, Gaja Lakshmi, where she stands with the two elephants on both sides, showering auspiciousness into the lives of the devotees who believe in her. Gaja Lakshmi, then you have Dhana Lakshmi. Dhana Lakshmi means she grants wealth, financial wealth, to her devotees and her children, and she grants also spiritual wealth to her devotees and children. Dhanya Lakshmi means where she gives food to those who are unable to afford food. O Divine Mother Lakshmi, may you bless our beloved Prime Minister, and may you bless all the mothers who are here this evening, the mothers of this constituency, the mothers of our nation, the mothers of the world. May you bless them, because if the pain of a mother to see her child hungry, O Divine Mother, is indeed very tremendous. And so may all children be fed, O Mother Lakshmi, in the form of Dhanya Lakshmi. May you bless us with food. Veer Lakshmi. Veer means power, physical power. Veer means mental power. Veer means intellectual power. Veer means spiritual power. O Mother Lakshmi, we pray on this very special day that may our beloved Prime Minister be blessed with physical strength and power. May you bless her with mental power to be positive and to also offer that positive emotion to her nation. May you bless her with intellectual power, with the vision to look after us all as the children of this nation. May you bless her with spiritual power, that her grace and blessing will permeate, O Divine Mother, blessing every citizen of this land with motherly love. O Ma Lakshmi Devi, we pray with humility and with love today. Veer Lakshmi, Vijaya Lakshmi, with your blessing, we are able to be victorious and successful when facing the challenges of our lives. Every one of us wants to win. Every one of us wants to succeed. And every one of us wants to achieve our goals, O Mother Lakshmi. And today, in the form of Vijaya Lakshmi, may you bless her. May you bless all your devotees who are here. And may you bless us all as a nation. In the form of Aishwarya Lakshmi, Ma, you bless us with that divine teach. And as we offer these 8 lamps or 8 deers to you, please accept our love and devotion, O Mother, as we glorify you again and again. Om Mahalakshmi Namostute. This prayer, everyone. Bhukti Mukti Pradayini Mantra Murti Sadadevi Mahalakshmi Namostute. Om Adhyantarahite Devi Adya Shakti Maheshwari Yoga Je Yoga Sambhuti Mahalakshmi Namostute. Om Stula Sukshma Maharaudre Mahashakti Mahodare Mahapapahare Devi Mahalakshmi Namostute. Om Padmasana Stite Devi Parabrahma Swarupini Parameshi Jaganmataha Mahalakshmi Namostute. Om Shvetambaradare Devi Nana Alankara Bhushite Jagatstite Jaganmataha Mahalakshmi Namostute. Om Mahalakshmyashtakam Stotram Yapatet Bhakti Manaraha Sarva Siddhim Avapnoti Rajyam Prapnoti Sarvada. Om Ekakalivitam Trikalam Yapatet Nityam Mahashatru Vinashanam Mahalakshmi Bhave Nityam Prasanna Vardashubha. Om Shri Mahalakshmi Namaha. Prem Sabuni Mahalakshmi Mata Ki Jai. Okay. Now take these dears. Put one here. Om Mahalakshmi Devi Mataya Namaha. Om Shri Jagadamba Devi Mataya Namaha. Om Shri Jagajanani Devi Mataya Namaha. At this time, my friends, we are now going to join in the final Havan offerings of in the sacred fire. Om Bhur Bhuvasva Tat Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dimahi Diyo Yona Prachodayat. Om Swaha. Om Gauri Ganesh Kalash Devtaya Namaha Swaha. Om Shri Ganga Mayaya Namaha Swaha. My friends, it is part of the Hindu culture that during the month of Kartik, we worship Mother Ganga. We worship the waters, the rivers, we worship nature. And it is so very important for us all, not only to do this in puja, but respect Mother Nature by keeping the rivers clean, keeping our country clean, keeping the environment clean. That is part of also Lakshmi Puja. And we as citizens must also worship the Divine Mother in this way, because cleanliness, my dear friends, is next to godliness. And so Mother Lakshmi represents that purity, and Mother Ganga represents that purity. So as we all think of her, let us make offerings. Om Ganga Mayaya Namaha Swaha. Om Shri Lakshmi Mayaya Namaha Swaha. Om Saraswati Mayaya Namaha Swaha. Om Gayatri Mataya Namaha Swaha. Om Namah Shivaya Swaha. Om Tulsi Mataya Namaha Swaha. Om Durga Devi Mataya Namaha Swaha. Om Jayanti Mangala Kali Mataya Namaha Swaha. Om Jayanti Mangala Kali Bhadra Kali Mataya Namaha Swaha. Om Jayanti Mangala Kali Bhadra Kali Kapalini Durga Devi Namaha Swaha. Om Jayanti Mangala Kali Bhadra Kali Kapalini Durga Kshama Devi Namaha Swaha. Om Jayanti Mangala Kali Bhadra Kali Kapalini Durga Kshama Shivadatri Devi Namaha Swaha. Om Jayanti Mangala Kali Bhadra Kali Kapalini Durga Kshama Shivadatri Swaha Swadha Namostute Swaha. Om Panchamaha Bhutaya Namaha Swaha. Om Pranaya Namaha Swaha. Om Apanaya Namaha Swaha. Om Vyanaya Namaha Swaha. Om Udanaya Namaha Swaha. Om Brahmane Namaha Swaha. Om Shri Agnaye Namaha Swaha. Om Shri Jagajanani Devi Mataya Namaha Swaha. Om Ksham Kshetrapal Devataya Namaha Swaha. Om Namo Hanumate Namaha Swaha. Om Sham Shanicharaya Namaha Swaha. Om Surya Adi Naugra Devataya Namaha Swaha. Om Sarvadevi Sarvadevataya Namaha Swaha. Now make three portions in the name of your loved ones who have gone to the beyond. Om Shri Yashman Kulpitre Namaha Swadha. Om Rishi Pitre Namaha Swadha. Om Shri Arima Mahapitre Namaha Swadha. Wash your hands. Need a help? That's all. Please stand, everyone. As we make the final offering of the Purnahuti into the sacred fire. The fire. Yeah, you all touch hands when we say Swaha. Touch grandma hand, baby. Om Purnamada Purnamidam Purnat Purnamudachati. Purnasya Purnamadaya Purnameva Vashishyate. Om Sarvam Vai Purnagvam Swaha. Water. Om Sarva Paparam Divyam Gangeyam Nirmalam Jalam Achmanyamaya dattam grihana parameshwaram Om Shri Ganga Achmanyam samarpayami. Om.
As you fan the fire to the east, west, north, south, up and down, may the blessing of this puja go to the east, west, north, south, up and beneath regions and everywhere.
Om vanaspati raso bhuto gandhadyo gandharuttama agriya sarvadevanam dhupoyam pratigritam.
Everyone, receive the blessing of the fire from head to toe.
Om Shri Sarvadevi Sarvadevataya Namaha.
Now we join in the final aarti. When the bell making noise in the aarti.
Sanjay?
Yeah?
We still need it or come over
again? Spoke. Pull back a little more.
Ladies suffer in here.
Lakshmi karotu kalyanam arogyam sukha sampada mama satro vinashaye deepa jyotir namostute. Lakshmi maiya utare teri aarti bharsado ma kripa. Sabko naiya dukho se tu hi tarati bharsado ma kripa. Lakshmi Maya, Anadan Dene Wale tu hi jag ko paale. Anadan Dene Wale tu hi jag ko paale. Daya se tere hum sab jeeve, sab ko tu sambhaale. Daya se tere hum sab jeeve, sab ko tu sambhaale. Lakshmi Maya, o tare teri aarti. Barsado ma kripa. Lakshmi maiya utare teri aarti. Barsado ma kripa. Sabko naiya dukho hi tarati. Barsado ma kripa. Teri bhakti jaage dil mein nishdin karte vandan. Teri bhakti jaage dil mein nishdin karte vandan. Tu hai shakti parmeshwar ki kaatu sabke bandhan. Tu hai shakti parmeshwar ki kaatu sabke bandhan. Lakshmi maiya utare teri aarti. Barsado ma kripa. Sabko naiya dukho se tu hi tarati. Barsado ma kripa. Lakshmiya. Barsado ma kripa. Sharana tihari aaye maiya mangal tirat gaaye. Sharana tihari aaye maiya mangal tirat gaaye. हाथ जोर हम बिनती कर ले चरणन शीश झुकाए. हाथ जोर हम बिनती कर ले चरणन शीश झुकाए. लक्ष्मी मैया उतारे तेरी आरती. बरसा दो मां कृपा. सबको नैया दुखो से तू ही तारती. बरसा दो मां कृपा. लक्ष्मी मैया. लक्ष्मी मैया उतारे तेरी आरती. बरसा दो मां कृपा. सबको नैया दुखो से तू ही तारती. बरसा दो मां कृपा. लक्ष्मी मैया. ॐ महालक्ष्मी च विद्महे विष्णु पत्नी च धीमहि तन्नो लक्ष्मी प्रचोदयात्. माँ तेरी ममता कितनी प्यारी, कितना प्यार जगाती है, कितना प्यार जगाती है। माँ तेरी ममता कितनी प्यारी, कितना प्यार जगाती है, कितना प्यार जगाती है। श्वास श्वास की रक्षा करती, श्वास श्वास की रक्षा करती, पग पग प्राण बचाती है, कितना प्यार जगाती है। माँ तेरी ममती प्यारी, कितना प्यार जगाती है, कितना प्यार जगाती है। तू ऋषियों की रिधि सिधि, तू ब्रह्मा की भक्ति माँ, तू विष्णु की माया देवी, तू शंकर की शक्ति माँ, तू हाथों से भाग जगाती, भागी भागी आती है, कितना प्यार जगाती है। माँ तेरी ममता कितनी प्यारी, कितना प्यार जगाती है, कितना प्यार जगाती है। तू काली महाकाली दुर्गा, तू है बाल भवानी माँ, तू पुराण का तार शारदा, तू वेदों की वाणी है, तू बालक को गोद में लेकर जीवन गीत सुनाती है, कितना प्यार जगाती है। माँ तेरी ममता कितनी प्यारी, कितना प्यार जगाती है, कितना प्यार जगाती है। माँ तेरी ममता कितनी प्यारी, कितना प्यार जगाती है, कितना प्यार जगाती है, कितना प्यार जगाती है, कितना प्यार जगाती है। ओम श्री महालक्ष्मी च विद्महे विष्णु पत्नी च धीमहि तन्नो लक्ष्मी प्रचोदयात्, तन्नो लक्ष्मी प्रचोदयात्। ओम महालक्ष्मी देवी माताय नमः। ओम महालक्ष्मी च विद्महे विष्णु प्रिय च धीमहि तन्नो लक्ष्मी प्रचोदयात्। ओम श्री महालक्ष्मी देवी माताय नमः। ओम श्री आदि लक्ष्मी संतान लक्ष्मी गजलक्ष्मी धनलक्ष्मी धान्यलक्ष्मी वीरलक्ष्मी विजयलक्ष्मी ऐश्वर्यलक्ष्मी देवी माताय नमः। ओम ऐश्वर्यलक्ष्मी देवी माताय नमः। ओम श्री अष्टलक्ष्मी देवी माताय नमः। ओम नमस्ते स्तु महामाये श्री पीते सुर पूजते शंख चक्र गदाहस्ते महालक्ष्मी नमोस्तुते, महालक्ष्मी नमोस्तुते। ओम आद्यंतरहिते देवी आदिशक्ति महेश्वरी योगजे योग संभूते महालक्ष्मी नमोस्तुते। ओम श्री महालक्ष्मी देवी माताय नमः। प्रेम से बोली महालक्ष्मी देवी माता की जय।
Everybody take flowers.
Take some flowers, Diana.
Friends, at this time, as we are about to do our final and closing prayer,
stand up the final prayer.
We invite everyone to join your palms together as we think of the Lord and Divine Mother, and we pray. Universal Lord and Divine Mother, Lakshmi Devi, Ganapati Baba, we have completed your puja in a very humble and very simple way. If any mistakes were made by us during preparation or during the course of this puja, if we have chanted any mantras inappropriately, if we have done anything that was inappropriate, we ask you to please forgive us. Salutations again and again to you, and we thank you for allowing us this opportunity. May you bless this evening. May you bless this program this evening. May you bless all those who will be performing. May you bless the Divine Mother, the constituency of Siparia. May you bless our nation, the Republic of Trinidad and Tobago. And by extension, may you bless the world with your light. Om Tvameva Mata Chapita Tvameva Tvameva Bandhu Chasaka Tvameva Tvameva Vidya Dravinam Tvameva Tvameva Sarvam Mama Deva Deva Tvameva Sarvam Deva Deva Shiva Hare Shiva Rama Sake Prabho Trivida Tapaniva Ranahe Vibho Ajajaneshwaraya Davapahimam Shiva Hare Vijayam Kurume Varam Shiva Hare Vijayam Kurume Varam Om Shanti 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 Om Tat Prem se boliye Ganesh Bhagwan ki Gauri Mata ki Jai Mahalakshmi Devi Mata ki Jai Ganga Devi Mata ki Jai Krishna Kanhaiya Lal ki Jai Suraj Narayan Swami ki Jai Satya Narayan Swami ki Jai Prem Satya Sanatan Dharma ki Prime Minister Maharani ki
Jai.
You all said that too easy, too soft. Come on, once again. Prime Minister Maharani ki
Jai.
Jai Jai Sitara. Offer your flowers and your bow. You all may have your seats as we now proceed to offer the flags, to hoist the flags of Mother Lakshmi and Lord Ganesh, after which the program will begin.
Sitaram, Assalamu Alaikum. A pleasant good evening to one and all. Welcome to members of cabinet, members of the diplomatic corps, the Honorable Prime Minister, Mrs. Kamla Persad-Bissessar SC, her husband, Dr. Gregory Bissessar, her son, Chris Bissessar, grandson, Cristiano, in her presence as well. Government ministers, a special welcome. At this point in time, I welcome to the podium our Prime Minister, the Honorable Kamla Persad-Bissessar SC, to the podium.
Sitaram, everyone. Good evening. My cabinet colleagues, members of parliament who have joined us, the representatives of the various Hindu organizations and communities, my constituents from my own constituency, Superior, and of course from other parts of Trinidad and Tobago, very distinguished ladies and gentlemen, members of the media, Sitaram, Namaskar, good evening to everyone. May the divine light that is in me honor the divine light that is in each and every one of you. Let us thank the Almighty for allowing us to celebrate another year at this constituency office. We have been doing this for years. Can we get Barry, please? Barry, can you take control of the piano, please? So I will say again, let us thank the Almighty for allowing us to celebrate again this year at this office. We have been doing this for many years. We have seen how this celebration has grown from strength to strength. Just 2 days ago, I hosted Diwali celebrations at the Diplomatic Center St. Anne's. That was a tremendous success as we brought Hindu organizations and their representatives from across Trinidad and Tobago. As we all know, Diwali will be celebrated on the public holiday on Thursday. I extend to all of you, my constituents and others, a Shub Divali. Each year, whether it is Diwali, Eid, Carnival, Easter, Emancipation, Independence, Indian Arrival Day, Baptist Day, I am always very, very awed by the richness in the diversity of the cultural celebrations and togetherness of the people of Trinidad and Tobago. This evening, in the spirit of friendship, we celebrate the triumph of light over darkness, ignorance and fear, as we honor Mother Lakshmi, the divine goddess of wisdom, beauty and prosperity, who is worshipped at this time of Diwali. Many amongst us would say that today the world is threatened by grave darkness. That darkness is taking many forms. The darkness of terrorism, of disease, of abuse, of injustice, inequality, poverty, hunger, natural disasters, and the negative effects of climate change. We now have a new darkness, Ebola, which is threatening the world. And so we must be more vigilant than ever. We must be our brother's keepers. We must not allow Ebola to enter our country. While we may say that this disease has a remote chance of coming here, we must not let our guard down. One Ebola case in our country can have a disastrous effect throughout our country. Those persons who stand guard at our borders and ports of entry must remain ever vigilant. The world has stood up and is coming together to fight this disease. Let us be part of that team which is focused on keeping Ebola away from our shores, much in the same way that we have jointly pledged to fight the plague of terrorism. Each of you, each spiritual organization and community group represented here is called to erase the darkness threatening our nation. Diwali is much more than just the lighting of the diyas. Diwali is not just about lighting diyas, as I say. It is about family and reunion, as Lord Rama was reunited with his family when he came out of exile. Diwali is also about compassion and forgiveness, as Lord Rama taught us when he forgave those who had caused him great pain, causing him to live in the forest for 14 years. Diwali is about solemnly looking within to discover our own divine light and then sharing that light with all those around us. Even as we clean and decorate our physical surroundings during Diwali, we must also ensure that our soul is pure, that our heart is filled with compassion and love, and that we are strong and resilient in body and mind. We have been distracted by many things, among them the construction of the 0.14 highway. There are some who do not want the highway to be completed for their own reasons, and there are many, many thousands of others who want that highway to be completed. Today, I call upon the young man, Ravi Maharaj, who has begun his own hunger fast in support of the highway. I do believe that he is, in fact, and I've been told that he is indeed truly fasting, and I call upon him to end his hunger strike because his life is more important. Let him put his faith, as we have done, in the rule of law and in God Almighty, and justice will be done for all in Trinidad and Tobago. I know there may be many of us who have been frustrated for years without that highway. I am told that before the Golconda to Davis section of the highway was open, it took close to an hour to reach your destination. For myself, it took me almost an hour to come down when the highway wasn't there. Now I can come home more often after I work in Port of Spain, because it takes me from Golconda to my home in Philippines, driving at a moderate rate. We reach home in between 5 to 7 minutes. Before that could have been an hour. To come down here to my own constituency office would take even longer. And so I am told by some they take 5 minutes. Well, I don't know. My security detail tells me we take about 5 to 7 minutes. I am told that commuters will take about 25 to 45 minutes from San Fernando to Point 14 when that new highway is built and completed. I am also told by the young students from Cedras and Icarcas and Point 14 of the trials and tribulations they faced, having to wake up hours early in the morning to try to get to school in San Fernando. Today I congratulate that young student who was able to receive a national scholarship, even though she had to travel from Icarcas, Cedras, in that area, into Port of Spain, spending several hours on the road, going into San Fernando for college, and then going back home. I've said it before, and I say it again, that in accordance with the rule of law, the construction of the highway will proceed, and we will all benefit from that highway. Further, Cabinet has agreed to the allocation of 5 acres of land within the acreage of the Sugar Heritage Village and Museum to the National Ramlila Council of Trinidad and Tobago. This land will be used for the establishment of a Ramlila Heritage and Festival Village. Kearney 1975 Limited, as executing agency for the project, will work together with the Ministry of Tourism to ensure the village's success. The Ramlila Heritage and Festival Village arose out of a need to preserve, propagate, and develop the Ramlila Festival. It is in keeping with the overall concept of the establishment of a sugar heritage village. And so, the Ramlila Heritage and Festival Village will facilitate year-round performances, create awareness of the story of the Ramlila, and instill, preserve, and disseminate values and traditions associated with this unique aspect of Trinidad and Tobago's heritage. It will be a showpiece of the artistic and cultural community, whilst at the same time reflecting the values, norms, and lifestyle of all the people of our nation. This site will be the home of several attractions, which include a collection of historical artifacts and materials. Visitors will also have access to an archive and document center, as well as an upgraded civil club and sporting facilities, and access to the refurbished ex-Breton Castle factory. As I close, in celebration of Diwali, and in keeping with our government's goal to make food more affordable to all, my government, the government of the Republic of Trinidad and Tobago, will extend to the Hindu community and the wider community In the same way that we extended gifts to our Christian and Muslim brothers at Christmas and Eid, and indeed at our emancipation, we will do the following now as we mark Eid. The following products produced by NFM will be discounted by 20%, and consumers should expect to see these discounts in supermarkets and shops over the period Tuesday, October 21st through Thursday, October 23rd. The following products will attract the 20% discount. Ibis brand all-purpose flour, 2 kilograms and 10 kilograms. Hibiscus brand all-purpose flour, 2 kilograms and 10 kilograms. Lotus brand of all-purpose whole wheat bakers and cake flour, 2 kilograms and 10 kilograms. Five Roses brand of all-purpose flour, 2 kilograms and 10 kilograms. Lotus brand soybean oil, all sizes. Lotus brand rice, all sizes. Cuisine brand all-purpose flour, 2 kilograms. Club Select all-purpose flour, 10 kilograms. With this gift to the nation for Diwali, to the Hindu community, and to our wider community, I say to all of you, may the goddess Lakshmi generously shower you with beauty, prosperity, and peace. I ask you to put your hands together once again as we thank the Superior Women's Association for putting together this celebration, as they've done for over 20 years. To the staff here at the Office of the Member of Parliament, my office here in Pinar Junction for the constituency of Superior, I want to thank all my staff for their very hard work each year, throughout the year, and especially now as we do host this celebration. To all of you from the constituency and outside who have helped to make this evening possible, thank you all very, very much. Once again, I say Shub Diwali to each and every one of you. On behalf of the government of the Republic of Trinidad and Tobago, constituents, citizens, on my own behalf and that of my family, I say Happy Diwali to each and every one of you. May Mother Lakshmi continue to bless each and every one of you. May Mother Lakshmi continue to bless your families. And may Mother Lakshmi continue to bless our very great nation, Trinidad and Tobago. I thank you very much. Enjoy the rest of the evening.
At this point in time, we invite ministers to please join for the lighting of the day on stage. Thank you very much.
It's indeed a remarkable occasion. Hindu or not, devout or not, Diwali gives an opportunity to rekindle and get in touch with your religion. Proceedings, as we do in fact continue here in Pinel, I'm Sheldon Rambulam. It is indeed a pleasure to be here and an honor to serve as your master of ceremonies. So I do trust that you're going to be enjoying the entertainment, as we have nothing but the best in store for you. I welcome them by means of a round of applause. Thank you. And he's a music arranger, producer, even a singer to some extent. And you're going to witness the versatility of the band Mellowbugs here this evening. And I'm liking the fact that I'm seeing Mr. Stinky on the tabla this evening. The Sarva Tasarhiki
stage is the brand Kamla. Please give the banner a round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. For those of you who don't know, my name is Arati Butkun, and this song I'm going to dedicate it to all the beautiful listeners out there. Jai Lakshmi Mata, Jai Mata.
I'm gonna go.